I went to the doctor's office today, and they told me I needed to cut my alcohol. They got me fucked up.